Yeah, I can get the grader or the loader down here sometime today. Get the license.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, Kevin, if you're on there, maybe I have to get fuel. Go ahead, Kevin. You can open that up 2 miles.
Yeah, 10-4, I got a copy of that, Lil. I'll run to town, get fuel, and I'll go back there and get that.
10-4, get that mile?
Yeah, copy that. Thanks, Kevin.
Yeah, we got her there.
Thank you.
there?
Yeah, 10-4. You're down the Hamilton Road there. You'll see the same thing. You're down the hole there to that bridge.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's in the town of Reed, isn't that by Robert?
Yeah, I think it is, but...
Yeah, that county stuff to look after that, sure. Take a chance down the Thorman Road there, Dave. A bunch of those overhanging trees that are quite low across the road. Probably some of them you can just hit them with a snow bomb come off of them, but you should see that. And the dog just cut a branch.
Yeah, okay, I'll stick around my list there. I was going to leave here and not go up through that marsh deal unless you want me to go to Thorburn first.
No, there's nothing blocking anybody. You just have to slow down and kind of go around it on the other side of the road. But they're travelable.
Yeah, okay, I'll go thank you.
Good day, thanks. Hello.
Stage 4 to 5
o'clock.
Okay,
go ahead.
Yeah, when Dave's not doing anything, there's trees on French River Road, the number 4, and Piedmont Road. They're all hanging over the road, so they can stay here until tomorrow or Monday or Tuesday, but there's a bunch hanging over the road.
Go ahead, Steve. I'm just heading in Black Point Road here, and I know for a fact I won't get into McKenzie and the extension or whatever the other one is there in Hawaii. Either I'm going to have to get it later, or the grader can pick it up sometime or whatever. I get in there, I'm going to be in trouble, I think. Yeah, Freddie can do that, or the next shift, whenever they get time. That is a Fred first, okay. Get that, Fred?
What's wrong with that?
In the end of Long Point Road, you can go to the left to McKenzie, or you go to the right, and I think it's Black Point Extension or whatever. This thing don't steer with an X. The chains that were on it, cross chains broken. I got nothing with me, so.
That's that one that goes way, either right into that, yeah, right into the shore there, Steve, in the cross, like where that little old school was or whatever.
It's right in by there, right in, so that when you're to your left, you're looking right at the water, and then to the right, there's a field. They put a camp in there, a little shack. That's where you turn on the McKenzie, yeah.
Yeah, I might get there. If not, Jeff will get it tonight, I guess. You slow all going, this thing don't fare too well either.
Yeah, I just thought I'd mention it. I mean, if I get in there and get in trouble, I'm no good to nobody, so.
Yeah, no, some you'll get her sooner or later. car still, road is short. They got that caramel down there too, bud.
Okay, got me headed home.